place is mentioned on page 633. He said that the Soviet Union and the United States were involved in an arms race and where both countries were building up their armies and their weapons. NATO was established in April 1949, and the whole idea behind NATO was that all of those powers agreed to provide help if any one of them was attacked. So NATO is established by the United States and all of their little buddies. And then the Soviet Union comes along and they establish their alliance with all of their little buddies, and their alliance is called the Warsaw Pact. So again, we've got kind of these, you know, all of these nations are kind of separating and either taking the United States side or the Soviet Union side. So we end up with two military alliances again that, you know, of course, people at that time are thinking, well, we're going to have a World War III because of that. Of course, we didn't. But that's, you know, what a lot of people were trying to avoid was World War III. Okay, we talked about there were other organizations that were formed. They're mentioned on page 634. CETO, or the Southeast Asia Treaty Organization, CENTO, or the Central Treaty Organization, was formed. And eventually the United States found itself allied